Hey Falcons, it's Miss Fitzshooty, and I've got a really beautiful story to share with you today. This one is by Mo Willems and Amber Wren, and you might know Mo Willems. He wrote all the Elephant and Piggy books, and he wrote the Pigeon book, so it's a familiar author, but this one is something a little bit different because it's all about the power of music and the arts to inspire us and change us. And this is about this young lady and how she grows up and is changed by music. It is written in a similar style to the If You Give a Mouse a Cookie book, so if you love that cause and effect style, you might also want to give this one a try. I hope that you'll check it out. If it's one that sounds interesting to you, go ahead and hop onto Destiny and you can put it on hold. I hope to see you real soon, Falcons. Bye-bye.